It is a cloud-based technology that can be downloaded as an app onto, say, a tablet or a smartphone, and enables people to actually control and monitor their energy usage in a house. And they can do that when they're either at home or out and about. And with that ability to actually monitor and control, enables the household to save money. At this stage, it's for your major devices, air conditioning, pool pumps, and the like. In the future, you know, hopefully we'll be able to develop it to the point where we can control discrete individual lights. EDI was developed here at the Energy Centre, where we perform research on all facets of energy usage in Australia and abroad. The facilities here at the CSIRO Energy Centre are some of the best in the world, and they've got the researchers to match. CSIRO is performing a lot of research into electricity usage and helping our industry overcome some of the key issues. One that's constantly facing us is peak demand. Peak demand occurs two times a day, morning peak and the afternoon peak, which is actually causes the greatest challenge for our grids in supplying quality power. So when there's an extreme event, for example, a 45 degree day in Adelaide, the electricity grid gets very stressed. Using demand management technologies, it's possible to actually support the grid in reducing demand of unnecessary loads. So using this technology allows people to actually participate in these demand management events through incentive-based programs deployed by their utilities. The technology has been commercialised by an Australian company called Habitat, and there's trials underway at the moment in Perth and Townsville. And in the future, hopefully it will be available in every home in Australia.